Oh my god, it's totally Christmas Eve! And I totally haven't bought any presents! Oh my god. Oh my god. Christmas time, one of the best times of the year. The day after Halloween, you just throw out the pumpkin, you get rid of the costume, and then you head straight to the stores and you're just like, Christmas time, bring it on, cause I am ready. But being one of the best times of the year, I'm just saying, from my point of view, one of the best times of the year, it can also be a little bit stressful. As you have buying the presents, you have buying the food, making the food, getting your house Christmassy, getting yourself Christmassy. You have dealing with people, and it's effort and time and money. Lots of cash, you just like might as well be throwing it to the wind, be like, eat my money. Corporate government taxes galore. Oh my god, oh my god. All in all, it's an awesome time, you know? All these like 2 months leading up, it's just like Christmas, 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 Christmas. Oh my god. And then it turns into Christmas and you're just like, holy shit, this one day, it's been leading up to one day. But along with being an awesome day, it's got all the great things, you know, got opening the gifts, you got mistletoe, you got hot cocoa, you got gifts. And also in the comment section below, be like, what's your favorite time of the year and what you want to find under this tree or under your tree on Christmas Day? What is what you've been pining for your entire like life? Be like, damn, I want that new iPod, or damn, I want that Gatorade. Yeah. Oh my god, there's gonna be presents under that tree right there.